just a regular guy. I fold my clothes. I walk around my house. I make scrambled eggs sometimes.
The show shows up. They come around.
Hey man, you single?
Yeah, I am.
Dutch Bros?
Dutch Bros?
You want some?
Oh my gosh.
Okay, I'll take it.
They come around. They shove me in a car. Now I'm out here. Two random women who are in love with me?
My name is Rhonda. I do a lot of dog training, pull-ups. Those are always good. Gustavo will be aware of my timeshare in Lake Tahoe, which will be our number one destination.
Look, like, it's not like my dating life is like bad. So it's not like, it's like, I mean, I told my mom about it. I kissed a girl once. So, I mean, Emma's cool. And she's just out here like showing me wedding dresses on our second date. Like, what? Do you get that? Do you understand that? That's all for television, for sure. She's just doing that for TV. I know it.
Hi, I'm Emma. I lived in New York and it was just so dirty and claustrophobic. And Fort Collins is just so widespread and beautiful. And really, I just wanted to find a man who, I want to look at my man and think calves. Specifically lower leg, just like the manliest legs, you know, like calves and quads and bangs.
Bangs.
The mountains around me, and I just want to see that kind of landscape reflected on my man's head. Chef's kiss, beautiful.
Here I am. Today, had a great time. Great time with Emma. She was so sweet. She really wanted to get married, but she really loves my chicken salsa, and nobody really loves my chicken salsa. Like, usually people kind of look at my chicken salsa and they're like, okay, I'll eat the chicken salsa, and they like smile at the camera, and it's kind of like awkward. And I know, like, I don't say anything about it because then that makes it more awkward, but like, I know. And but she was really down in that stuff. I was like, whoa, dude, like, stop. Nobody ever eats my chicken. She's this, because when I met Rhonda.
Get off my man!
But she kind of scared me a little bit. Like, I'm not gonna say no immediately.
This is my map. This is my lamp. This is my mirror when I look at how cute I am.
You know, I do like drinking from time to time. It seems like she's pretty into that.
Can you call Gerald?
That's a fun time for me. I mean, I don't know, but that's things that I've thought about. I've considered.
Roll Tide, am I right?
You have fantasy football?
Obviously. If you don't have fantasy football, what do you have?
That's a fun time for me. I mean, I don't know, but if I had to think about what my mom wants, and I mean, she's the one who signed me up for this, it's gotta be. So, as y'all know, it's final selection day. Emma, you so sweet to me, so amazing. Rhonda. Have a good drive back. With my selection, I pick Gerald.
You were always the one.